Let's rate all my Aang pops. So the new live action Avatar The Last Airbender came out. And I mean, granted, it's been out for like a few weeks now. But I thought it would be a fun idea to rate all my Aang pops and see what my number one favorite Aang pop is. So let's get started. So currently I have 7 Aang pops and I'm going to rate them 1 through 7. So I cleared my shelf with just Aang pops, and number one is obviously going to be the best. 7 is going to be the worst. For number 7, I'm actually going to say number 7 would be the Funko Hollywood exclusive Aang. Unfortunately, I'm placing you at number 7. I actually feel like I want to give this one a number 6. This is number 5. I think for number 4, I'm gonna go with the Box Lunch exclusive Earth Day Aang. I'm down to my last 3. 2 of them are when he is in the Avatar state, so that's pretty cool. But I think I know what I have to do. I think that's my order. I want to say I placed this as number 1. Because visually, he looks a lot different. And if you have watched the actual cartoon, you know this scene. You know what happens right after this scene. And it's such an iconic moment in the show. Plus, it also shows him bending all 4 elements at the same time. All right, well, there we have my rating of all the Aang pops. Let me know if you agree, or let me know what your order would be down in the comments.